आई एम ऑलवेज राइटिंग इन इंडिया. आई एम राइटिंग ऑल डे एवरी डे.
So in India, you are not a servant?
No. In India, I'm writing in my very big book.
You're writing a book?
Yes. I'm writing every name, who they are, what they have done. This is my life. Every day I'm writing, from morning to night.
And is this fiction?
No. It is the very truth.
I don't understand. If you are an author, why are you here presenting me with the
Mohar. It is my humble privilege to serve Her Majesty. I was the one who chose your carpets.
Carpets?
Yes. The Viceroy asked Mr. Tyler, sir, but actually it was me. You have to have a very good eye for the carpets. Like, this is a very nice one, for example. Very, very tight knots. The art of carpets came to India from Persia with the great Emperor Akbar. The skill of a carpet is to bring all the different kinds of threads together and weave something we can all stand on.
You seem to know a great deal about it.
My family were carpet makers, but now I write in the book. Life is like a carpet. We weave in and out to make a pattern.
That is a very beautiful image.
Look, here is the bird of freedom caught forever in the design.
So, in India, you are a poet.
No. In India, I make a ledger of the prisoners.
We are all prisoners, Mr. Karim.
Apparently, he's a poet.
Luz, ye kya hai?